Yeah. Oh shit, I forgot to change my title. Shoot! And then Tina favorited it, and it's not even the right title. Alright, I gotta start up Minecraft. I can't even see the chat right now. Yeah, she instantly favored it, even though it was the wrong title. Thanks, Tina. God dang it. Ugh. I can't change the title. Gotta log out, log back in. Chill out a little bit. Let's chill out a little bit. Music was a little too steppy. Alright. Hey, Skinny. Alright. Should fix itself now. Didn't know I had two channels. There you go. It's eye opening. Everything's set up. Should we change mod packs? Guys, should we change mod packs? What do you think? Monster? Let's see, edit mod pack. Oh, that's a lot of things I'd have to. Go on Twitter? Alright, I will go on the Twitter. Let's see what the Twitter says. I have two channels on Twitch and then I have my YouTube channel. That's about it. Alright, that should be good. Alright, we're gonna launch that, which is gonna download everything, which is probably gonna take like a few minutes. Nice. Okay. Ah, it's yelling at me. Modulation power suits any affiliate contains more information. Okay, we're fine. Never mind. Oh, I like this song. I like this song a lot. It's very good. It's a very good song. We should do that service soon. Yeah, it sounds good. We can do that. I'll have to contact Lowell Arboration and we'll just get something rolling. If I could get partner on C2C, then I could have like a sub server or whatever, and that'd be super cool. Okay. It crashed. It crashed. Give me a second. I'm gonna enable power suits so that it doesn't just freak out at me. And then I just won't use power suits. Been searching for. Well, I changed the title. You just need to refresh. It's taking forever to load, dude. It crashed again, didn't it? Let me look. If you look at the console, okay, no, it's still going. All right, we're good. It should load eventually. It's just taking forever because it's a monster pack, which is huge. Okay. In another life. Huh, that's weird. Okay, here we go. Alright, hardcore world. Biomes aplenty. Seed is gonna be... Hardcore September done. Make that the same, so I know what the seed is. Assuming I spelled it right. All right, here we go. All right, so how these work is it's hardcore, but it's modded. So yeah, it's modded. I can't get like a few mods, but that would be like too overpowered, I would consider for hardcore, but it definitely makes it a lot more interesting if it's modded. It can also be fun on vanilla, but there are a lot of mods in the monster mod pack. We'll see how the stream handles it and how like everything is handled. Get out of my face! Okay. Alright, let's see. Looks like pretty solid. I'm getting 30-ish frames. What's looks pretty good too. Oh yeah, fast just made it so much better. Alright, so this is sexy. Looks sexy for everyone, I'd assume. This area looks really cool. What area is this called? I don't know how to check what the area is with this map version, but let's just get started, I guess. I don't know, I mean, it's hardcore, so I have to worry about food. Like, a lot. What, frozen? Oh my god. Donated to FiFi. I was gonna donate as Clickjoshi and say I'm bored of being mod. Oh man. Me explaining it would have been better. Because it's already happened to me, so I understand it. F3? F3 is me showing, trying to see what the FPS is. So, the objective is to die. That's your guys' objective, watching it, I guess. Turn that off. No! All right, frozen. Whoa, what? Big bush here. Some berries. Blackberry. Yummy. The thing about berries is you can eat them even if you already have full hunger, because there's a saturation hunger bar past your normal hunger bar. And so it's nice. Thanks to the follow, Surreal Andre. And let me actually put the flower thing on the screen. Let me begin. What is this? Shale? Interesting. Do not do that. Thank you. Okay. 16 crafting benches hype? No, thank you. Alright. Oh, I don't have any food, dude. Oh, no, I have these blackberries. Alright, cool. Alright, so I'm getting some shale, because why not? I don't know what this stuff is, but it's cool. Go fracking? What? I don't even... What? Ah. Alright. I should probably do Tinker's Construct early on. What's this? Opal. Marble. There's so much stuff. This monster mod pack has a lot of cool stuff. Oh Oh my god, guys, look at the minimap. Look at all those mobs. I'm so afraid. Oh, in the bottom left, it tells me how many hits are left on my stone pickaxe. That's freaking amazing. And it only shows up when it's getting kind of low. Oh, what's this? What's that? I love these new mods. It's like, what is this? I'm pretty sure I can go to the moon, in the monster mod pack. Let me check it out. Also, let's test out to see if, the game crashes when I use the U function. It doesn't! It works! Hallelujah! It works! Now I can do that, instead of the last time I was doing this and I couldn't. I couldn't use U to backwards throw, to backwards see what things can make. Anyway, I'll see what we got for a rocket. Rocket? No, there's no rocket. There is no moon. Unfortunately, I guess I will not be going to the moon. Just sad. I thought there was. Do I really need to get all this opal? It seems like it's actually not that rare. I thought it was like really cool and rare, but now obviously it still looks really cool. I kind of want to like make be a cool flooring or something. I don't know, something. But I'm gonna get the heck out of here, because this is. Alright, I don't know what I should focus on first. Chest! What? Chest! Oh shit, dude, look at that. Chest! What? Chest? Chest. yeah, what? Assault. Geostrata is adding some cool stuff here, isn't it? Wow. Want that tin ore, man. See what you've done! Ash is throwing down those dumber and dumber quotes. It was an over. Actually, I love you. I hate you too, pro. Just kidding. Love you, man. Alright. What is this? Calcite. No! Okay. What is that, like, funfetti? Funfetti ore? Like, I could totally go for some funfetti cake. I don't know about you guys. Like, funfetti cake is probably one of my favorite kinds of cake. Oh my god, look at all the shit! Whee! Oh my god, that just destroyed my inventory, dude. That is so dumb. Why would they do that? What's that? Whoa, what's that? Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, there's so much shit. Ah! That's... Oh, God. What's up, Slayer Pro? I can't get the silver ore. I need, Oh, thanks for the follow, Hair Flip Ducky. Yes, do that. Whoa! Big brown bouncy slime block. Rutile ore? What the fuck? Kinda like do that? No. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Let's make that let's make a mining pick here. My inventory is freaking full and I barely have anything. Rutile ore. What does this make? What does this make? What does that make? Well, what does that make? Well, what the what is this? Alright, iron ore. I know what iron ore is. I'm all over it. Crap. Silver. I want silver. Silver is good. Jesus. Alright, I guess I should set a base somewhere. Over here. Just have that stuff on my wall. It's beautiful! Yay! Okay, well, this song's pretty cool. This song goes, like, it just drops it. It's like... Just wait. We'll see. Just wait. I need to have another room for... Let's see here. It's a lot, bro. It's a lot. It's a pretty big learning curve. Dang it! Dang it. I need dirts. What was that sound? Yeah! Damn bushes. Need more. Also, I'm in like the wrong side of the streamer. Should be like over here. Wait, no, I should be this. I'm looking this way, yeah. Alright, this room is pretty much done, almost. The bush room. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here, boy. Fly. If you gave me a chance, I'd take it. I need that. I need that. This stuff. Oh shit. Oh, I need a lot more than that. Is there any more I can see here? What is that? Is that some down there? Yeah, that's some way down there. Cadmium. Whoa! Check out the UI for that. Alright. Oh, I can't believe I spotted that from all the way up there. Oh, shit! Oh, it's a party down here. It's a party. Wee bit of a party going on. I do not want to be invited to that one, though. Holy crap, this mod pack is insanity. This mod pack is literally insanity. Yellowrites? I don't even know what that is. I don't know what I'm doing! There's so much shit. What is this? Granite? Okay. There's a lot of ores, that's for damn sure. Only 27 more hits on this. Okay, we should probably back off on the hits. Whoa. Whoa. Bro, back off, man. Yeah, I see that health. I can see it. Alright. Alright, I can see where I need to go here. Oh my good lord! Oh, look. I need that. Thank you. Wow. Alright. I need to get this. Alright, we're in there. We're good. We're good. Get out of here now. Get out of this area. Eat. Get. No. Okay, get out of here. Whew. Okay, go up here. Hey DC Skate, thanks for the follow, man. Okay, we got our bushes here. Let's see. Craving a sandwich? That's very strange of you. You strange person. Yeah, there it is. Now it went through. I was wondering when it's gonna go through. Thanks, man. Okay, so we got this. Put three of these in. One of those. Up to the sky, you can take a breath and give it time. You can walk a path along the lines with your shattered frame of mind. But you will always stay. We can wait right here and play. tell you how you can find a slightly better frame of mind. Yeah, come on. Faster. Oh man, my phone is at 1% battery right now. Should probably charge that. No, it just died. No. A rip. I was just about to charge you. Oh, wait, no, it's still half alive. It's half on. Wait, it... Is it on or is it not on? It's off. God damn it. With your shattered frame of mind. Can wait right here and play. Lift a head up to the sky. Take a deeper breath and give it time. You can walk the path along the lines with your shattered frame of mind. You can always stay. You can wait right here and play. I have a Yoshi skin. Mind. I have Tristam on Skype, true story. I have Tristam as a Skype contact. New frame of mind. Move head up to the sky. While you can take a breath, you give it time. Lines. I'll be so that you'll be safe. I'll be here throughout your days. Come find me and we will play. Of course not, Viking. I don't know why I have him on Skype. I don't even remember. I don't remember. I used to listen to Tristam like back when he was really small, and I got his Skype, and then I looked like a year later, and I was like, why is Tristam in my Skype? And I couldn't remember why. I think he must have done like a live stream or something, and like I was watching and just like boom, he's like, oh yeah, here's my Skype, like you can have it. And I was like, okay. And then so we could like play games or something, but like I talked to him like twice after that. So there, dude, there's so much iron. I don't know what you mean, Commander, exactly. He wouldn't remember me. I don't even remember, like, I don't remember how I even have his Skype, so I highly doubt he would remember me. We're all inside this dream. No. You can't hear the song. Can Frozen not hear anything? Right. Who's gonna get rid of the troll? Who's gonna have to type out do grab it tiger bench 5347? Who's gonna type it out? Broken link on purpose because he's not supposed to put links. So what he does is he breaks it up so that you have to make the link. There we go. Pursue this summer. Let me as you will. That brown thing's still there, dude. That big brown thing. You're playing music? I thought you were just singing. Can you guys really not hear it? Like, what the hell? Like, it's here. There's more music. You guys seriously couldn't hear it? What the hell, dude? I was singing to myself the whole time? God, I would have looked like a freaking idiot. Wow. Well, that happened. God damn it! The hell? I'm gonna have to make another area around it. so I can get to the other side. Cause else I won't be able to get these. Aw, damn it. Yeah. Okay, so now I gotta dig all this up. Alright, so now I just do some lighting here. The big bush room. Yay. Burger or sandwich, can't decide. Both sound pretty good. I don't know what to do next. What should I do next? How do I go around the map? What mod pack is this? This is the monster mod pack in Feed the Beast launcher. Tushi, I'd make you cloaked Yoshi skin if you wanted. You can try. Sounds good to me. Oh yeah, I know what I should do next. Bum, bum, bum. Tushy were the real Cloaked Yoshi. He could make skins like the guy who has the Cloaked Yoshi Twitter. talk to that guy again. I wonder if that guy's been active. Goddamn guy. I want the Cloaked Yoshi Twitter, man. Not Cloaked Yoshi 13. What's this shit? Same with YouTube, but YouTube, I don't know what's going on with that. Thanks for the follow, B-Man. So, let's see, I should probably make classic thermal expansion stuff to start. Yeah. Thanks to the follow, Fred the Minecraft player. Ba, ba, ba. The sweet snap. Like, they're growing a lot right now. I should go get some more wood actually on the surface. Balls. Oh, Skelly. Nice, Skelly. Oh! No! Why? No! That's so dumb, dude. What the hell? Wow, dude, I didn't see the creeper blows up, fall into a hole, which leads to directly into the huge pit of death. Worst freaking luck. Oh my god, dude. That was such a bad death. Thanks for the follow, LD. Such a dumb death. Fucking dumb. Dumb. Highlight? Ash is an editor. She can highlight it. 2 foot. God damn. Why? Best escape of the in-between. I'll be the first step to a brand new scene. Oh, oh, all I wanted was more. The best escape of the in-between. I'll be the first step to a brand new scene. Eventually, Rensport. It's on the to-do list.
That was more.
Maybe to foot. No. What the fuck, man? Oh my god, that is so trolly. Yeah, Dark Fate. Doesn't matter to me, Ash.
First step to a brand new scene.
Come on. Asian. It's good. Why? No!
Oh.
Oh, I own Bane. That's cool.
AP carry.
Okay, top. Ah, there we go. Okay, please let me top or jungle. Okay, I can see someone's gonna get cornered into. What's that? Was it? Is she fighter player? Oh shit! I just banned that champ. I just banned the champ I was gonna play. Okay. Good. AD carry. AD carry shit. Lol. Sorry. I messed up.
Oh no!
I feel like I'm just going huge dick mode right now, but whatever. I don't even care about banning. I don't give a shit. I didn't even ban Nidalee, dude. I didn't even ban Nid. Nid is not banned. Wait, Nid is Nid? Why would Nid need to be banned? I'm being stupid. What's that one champ that should be banned?
I just wanna have some fun.
AD carry first. Counter me, bitches. Oh, I already did Sivir. Oh, wait, what's the counter to Sivir? Wait. Let's do shield, or flash heal? Flash heal or flash barrier? I'll just do flash heal. Yep, this will do. Caitlyn is weak against Sivir! I forgot! It's the biggest... I should have chose... Why didn't I choose, that one champ? What is it called? I don't know what it's called. I just fucked myself so hard. Jinx. Jinx. I should have chose Jinx. Here, I'll show you guys why I fucked myself. Also, thanks for the follow, Emily. I mean, Gazooie Girl. Alright, here we go. Let's take a gander at Caitlyn's... Alright, so this is Caitlyn, right? Caitlyn, she's cool. So, I don't know what she's weak against. I just want to know what she's weak against. Well, if you look at the very top of the list, Sivir comes to mind. 16,000 upvotes. 1,000 downvotes. The reason is that... Sivir... Sivir has a spell that can block every single one of Caitlyn's moves, including her ult. So, that's cool. Okay. Hey, Kazooie girl. That's not good. This is going to be interesting. Oh, they have an Ashe. Maybe it'll be a jungle Sivir or a top Sivir or mid Sivir or something. I don't know. Please let me face Ashe. They have no tank. Okay. Yeah. All right. I don't really give a shit. Let's just go. Let's go. Go. Come on. Play the game. I messed this whole one up really bad. This isn't ranked, right? I just accidentally chose one that is draft. Normal draft. Good night, book lover! Good night. I guarantee Ash will switch champs.
I'll bet you $5. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six. You're gonna get fucked. Five. You're gonna get fucked so hard. Four, three, two.
Nobody wins. Yay! Now I don't have to play a shitty counter. Yay! Okay. Wait. Decline. I declined. Because I don't want to do draft. Who does draft? It's shit, man. I just want to go. I just play the video game. Come on. No. No. I've been streaming for a while, Kazooie, but I got a Super Mario Sunshine PB, an amazing one at that. I don't know Frozen, I'm just taking it as it goes. Just taking it as it goes right now. Spontaneous, yeah. First time karma, support bot with me? Cool. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Yo, Torco. Why? Why is Frozen on mobile again? Anyone know? Ready up. Yes. Night, Emily. She had a rework? I don't play League. I didn't know there was a rework. It's probably less OP spears now, which would be sad. Because I would like it if literally they just made it so she had one skill. And that was a spear, and that was it. That was it. Just spear. And the ult was just makes the spear stronger. That's it. That would be much better. But I bet they reworked her to be less speary and more, like, overall, like, you know, you want to use cat form and all that jazz. And I just want to use my spears. But if they did make it more speary, then I'd just start playing it, because... Oh, I just played Nidalee with you, and I was, like, trolling because... Or I was, you know, just doing that because I can, because Nidalee when low levels and just wreck face. But yeah. Ah, that's dumb, Ash. Rip the fun Nidalee. Now it's the lame Nidalee. Oh, this is one of my favorite songs. I love this song so much. One of the best. One of the greats. One of the greats for trance, at least. It's a 10-minute song, or 9 minutes 40 seconds, but... Switch to my headphones for this one. Right. Ah, Garen's on a freaking toaster, man.
How low can you go?
How
low
can you go?
Low. Whoa.
I'm having fun. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm having fun. Beer, I'm gonna get a sandwich. All right. No defoots. I'm high on my PB from that amazing PB. I've never gotten high or gotten drunk. Never drank or smoked, so there you go. Boom, 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 boom. Come on. Dear God, Martin. It's a black screen? It's a black screen! We're not in the game yet, so that might be why, but... Oh God. It's too big. Kill that traitor as much as possible. I don't get it. I don't get what happened. Oh, he jumped out of our group, I bet. That's probably what happened. I don't remember which one to get first. I'm gonna get this one first. Oh, here we go, guys. Song's gonna get intense soon. It's a good song. It's a really good song. Blitzcrank in the bush, I bet. Oh, yeah. Good luck with that, Martin. Props to you for doing that. Thanks for the follow, Orson. Damn it. Damn it. Go, Tushy, go. Alright. The snipe! Nice blitzcrank pull. It didn't even do shit. Where's my trinket, dude? I didn't buy a trinket. What the fuck? Man. Alright. Whoa, bro. Whoa, bro. Karma! What you doing? Here we go, here we go. I don't have any mana. Oh no! Thanks for the follow, Epic. He sees me. He sees me. Okay, Ezreal's here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. I should have upgraded something else, but whatever. Your mob buttons work. Interesting. Alright, I have just enough for a BF sword. Badass sword. Bad fucking sword. That's what it stands for. Trendy cafes, the more you understand. Twisted in the foods for who you hated, but now it don't make sense. You're a mystery to me. I don't know who to blame. Damn it! How many kills does Ezreal have? Just that one? Two. Shit. 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 That's not good. That's not good. I need the warden. What I'm thinking is kind you hated what you don't make sense. You're a mystery to me. I don't know who to blame. It's the same old. Not changing. This is over. Where the fuck? Fuck that, dude. God dang it. I thought the stun was gonna last a little longer. It's up, Derek. Unfollowed, unsubbed, unrived, unrived. Victory loves law, I agree. There we go. This is why you love League. This is why you love the League of Legends game. Is because he missed. And then. Dang. I love doing that kind of stuff. Oh well. That would have been amazing. I would have been so happy. Would have made my whole day. Already. My day is already made because I got a fucking amazing SMS PB. Playing the rain, we waiting, we pray. That's not good, dude. That is not good. Damn it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And let's
go. What the fuck, dude? I'm fucking dead. What the Why am I playing against a bit Blitzcrank? This is so gay, dude. Good. I'll give you Grandmaster County if you don't install. What the fuck, dude? God fucking damn it. Fucking Blitzcrank. Get him! Get him! Great! 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 Here we go. This is gonna be good. Oh yeah! Oh! Loving it! Oh! Oh, fantastic! No, what? What? Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Wrong, I'm thinking something. Oh, sup, bro? Sup, broski? Fuck it. No. 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 Well. I could have played my trap before that. Fuck you, Ezreal. No. Man, I really fucked the early game with this stupid blitz in my face all the time, man. Yeah, that's right. Eat shit. Woo! I need him. Shit. I gotta go. Here, I guess. I don't know. He's not even going for the tower. Okay, this is weird as shit. Okay. Fucking get that shit. What? What? He got on the other side of me! He got on the other side of me before I got my W! Ah, that was bullshit. I was gonna kill him with my W. Right, Frozen? It's gonna just flash over the wall or some shit. Or not. I didn't get the kill. It's Nocturne, man. He's got a lot of kills. Whatever. I don't play League. I've played it on stream now, so. Like, twice. I mean, I used to. I don't know why I'm dying right now because I'm dumb, but whatever. I used to play it before I speedrun. Way before I speedrun. Because, well, let's see, what happened? Like, I was high masters in StarCraft, then I started playing Banjo, and cause Hardest Worm came out and shit hit the fan. So then I started playing League with my friends, and then... and then what happened after that? Wow, they could use some help over here. Need some help? Could use some help? Boo! Alright. Yeah. Yep, turned it around. Jinx the helper! And the kill stealer! Alright. It's okay, they still like all my fucking kills before that anyway. Or if that was Nocturne. Yeah, it was. Okay, cool. Alright, we got Gear in here. Oh man, he is fast as fuck. Don't go in the woods, dude. Don't do it. It's a bad idea. Not a bad idea. What is Ez doing here? Dead. Really dead. Oh shitballs. Ah, I'm dead. Oh, he's playing FF7? I thought he's playing FF9. I just kind of assume that he's playing FF9. But, yeah. I never made the Infinity Edge. Whoops. That's fine, actually. This is better because I'm playing bad, so. Okay, I was about to say, if he doesn't die, like, what the fuck? Boom, the slowdown. Boom, alt kill steal. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm coming. Nothing. That I can do, that was bullshit. So bury my love for you. The brightness of the sun. Where are you? What the fuck? Bury my love. Bury my love. And us.
to hear your voice, but still I make the choice.
Yeah, Darkfi. Probably is burnt down on FF9. Oh, I'm so fucked. I don't even know Yasu, like I or whatever his name is. I don't know, man. I literally don't know.
Bear my love for you. The brightness of the sun.
Is he dropping frames on my end or random leg spikes? Not dropping frames. Could be encoding frames or leg spikes in the game, but I probably would have noticed it if they were legit leg spikes, so. Fuck. 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 Oh. Oh, baby! Played that like a freaking master. Alright. Garen? No, Garen. Garen, why you do this? Nah! I thought we were gonna kill him faster. Oh well. It brings in the bots, yeah. What the fuck is this guy doing? Oh, I see what he's doing. He's trying to get me in a fucking... Fucking Blitzcrank, man. I blame Blitzcrank. I always blame Blitzcrank. It's his fault. Why didn't I play Diana? Oh my god. Yasuo, man. He does damage. Well, that's lame, man. How many kills does he have? 17? Yeah, I don't know. I don't even know what that guy is, so. If I die to him, I really don't know what I'm doing, so. He went that way. Why did you go to the right, man? Why I need to do that. Last second. Right when I hit the button, he moved. Understand me. They're all just speaking tongues. Yes, get the Yasuo guy. Get him. Oh my good lord. Alright, we got him. Man, he wrecked us. I trapped him. I healed that guy. Oh man. Need some help here. Use my ult. Okay. Shit, our shit is being fucked. Fuck. Oh my god, we're all going back at the same time. Go! Where am I? What the fuck? What happened? No! Watch out for the Yasuo guy! Watch out! He's gonna get you! Target him! Target him! Target him! Okay. Ezreal. Shit, Garen's here. That's not good. Ah, shit. The abilities. We're battling on these abilities. Who's gonna win? Oh, God, get me out of here! No! Nocturne! No! Yeah, he's dead. It was worth it. It was worth it. I almost got out of there. The music played along nicely. Oh, well. Alright. Oh, shit. I chased. It was worth it. Even though I didn't kill the guy. But whatever. I'm gonna get a frozen mallet now, that's what I'll do. Lots of health. Why do I have a fucking biscuit in here, man? Devink. Oh, I need one of these, don't I? Oh yeah, I need one of these, actually, too. Let's heal. Ult? No, no. That's dumb. That's dumb, I'm bored. Why would I use my ult? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I fucking could have got that kill. Oh well. This is Korean server. I only play on the best servers. Korean all the way. Just kidding. They got Baron, I would assume, by now, so. Oh well. Come on, let's kill shit faster. Uh-oh, Garen's here. He's here. He's trolling. Yeah, that's great. Okay. Oh, they're down one person now. Blitzcrank is coming in to join the fun. Miss. Yasu- oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I killed Yasu, but we're dead. Oh. How do I get that back up? I need to... Oh. I see, I have to enter the group, then wait. Ah. Fuck. One. Okay, there you go. Free riot points during the group. It's funny, I'm like, oh, they're talking about League. Like, I don't like when people talk about League, but I'm playing it, so. Not really much I can say there. But League talk is just, like, a bore to me. Got dodge? Keep it. I don't know, Frozen. Like, what the heck? Should not be taking long. Dude, I can't wait till we play Kingdom Hearts 2.5. It's gonna happen. Kingdom Hearts 2.5, December like 4th or something like that. Ba da 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 na 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 na.
Here we go, guys.
I'm like purposely being super noisy. Ooh, Nidalee. Nidalee fan. Jax. Big guy. Something against that guy. Oh, you got it. You guys can't see that, can you? Yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm on YouTube. One of the things. Oh shit, we're probably in the game. Okay, good. I'm on YouTube, and one of the videos is 4K is dead. Time for 5K because Dell's making a 5K monitor. 4K is dead. Wow. Have any of you guys seen the Galaxy Note Edge? Like, what the fuck, dude? Wow. What am I getting here? A Thorn's Ring, this thing, and that thing, and all the things. Ooh, I like this song. This song is good. Yo, what's up, Doctor? No! Die in Minecraft, what the fuck? Bullshit, I never die in Minecraft. Wow. Jesus Christ. It goes really well with this song. I don't know why this is so amazing. Oh shit! I'm backing off. Fuck you. I'm trying to be as annoying as possible. Sorry, I'm just, you know, that's what I do. Hot, hot, bad. This guy's bad. Oh, he's really bad. Really, really bad. Oh, I played that a little wrong. I wasn't gonna be able to kill him either way, though. I mean, if I had my flash. Oh snap! He's throwing down the hammer on me. I think he's pushing me too hard, man. Oh, okay. Some okay. Vagar, are you a dumb it person? Oh shit. Oh, he's gonna get the kill. Oh, okay. Oh, Vagar, what are you doing? That's dumb. Don't do that. Am I zoomed in? Yeah, I am. Is there a problem with that? I wanted to get a better, like, close-up view of what was going on. I mean, sometimes pro players play like this because they can really see the pixels well. See, like, I got that skill shot. See? I wouldn't have got that skill shot if I was zoomed out because you can really see exactly what you're looking at and stuff. And so bullshit. Alright. Dude, this melody, like, makes me craigasm every time. What the fuck? Yay! I don't know the song name. I've been using the same goddamn YouTube video since I found this song. And this is, like, honestly, like, it's one of my, like, I don't know. I've told this story before on stream, but, like, basically, my biggest accomplishment ever in my life so far, besides probably the daily stream now, but before that, I was really good at table tennis. Some of you might know. And I literally just, like, the night before, like, the really big, where is that? The night before, like, the really big, state tournament, stuff's going on. The night before the really big tournament, there was, I listened to this song, and, like, I don't know, I just really liked the melody, and it was stuck in my head during the whole tournament the next day, and I won high school singles, doubles, and, under 18, and it was just, like, a really, really fucking huge deal to win. I had never won... I never gotten a gold in high school singles, doubles, or under 18, and I got all three of them. And like, I could just like, I was just like listening to this song in my head while I was doing all the matches. And like, I don't know, I just really like the melody. And later that night, I had like all my medals. I was in my bed just listening to this song. It was really fucking weird. But it's like, it's one of those like, I don't know, just one of those random experiences that just like was really surreal. I don't know. Something simple, but it just, you just remember it a lot, like really well. I don't know. I'm just rambling really hardcore. But I don't know what the song name is. I've been using this same goddamn YouTube video that has 1,600 views, which hundreds of them are probably me. And it's just called Kingdom Hearts Happy Hardcore Style. So if you can find it from that. Ba-na-na-na. Na 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 na. All right, we're gonna dive the fuck out of this guy. Or not? We'll just do that. This second one's pretty decent too. The problem with this like happy hardcore music is the melodies are usually like really fucking amazing, but then they're like this, the noise is just like really there's a lot of noise, yeah, I guess. And they're very repetitive. I guess it's just they're really repetitive. But they got some good melodies. Alright, Rod of Ages, bitches. Diffoot, if you really wanted like the link to the song or whatever, I bet I could like figure it out for you, or I could just link you to the YouTube video or something. Yeah, it's literally just happy hardcore style music, and there's just a Kingdom Hearts music video to go along with it. That's all that is. The fuck? Is like dragon really that big of a deal? Are they taking dragon or something? Like, let's freak out about dragon. Thanks a follow, Carrie. Alright, so I'm gonna skip to the next song now. Oh, this song's really fucking good. Really fucking good. Really, really, really good. He's gonna fucking stun me. Just wait for it. But I'm gonna get him first. Oh, you don't have your stun now. Who's gonna save you, Malachi? Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck. Oh! hop, hip, hop. Oh, nice flash, nice flash. Asshole. Use your stun. Use your stun. Watch, she's just gonna come back and then I'm just gonna wreck face. This is a really fucking dumb idea. Got it! Sin's the wrong way, he's the other way. Oh well. Music went along nicely. Music went along very nicely. Dude, I know what I need to get. Yeah, yeah, I know they're around. Probably went back, actually. Ooh, big mistake. On and on and on. 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 On and on. On and on. On here we go. Fuck. Wrong? No? Anyone? You gonna take it? No, take it? Is Jackson in that fight? Like, what the fuck is this? Okay, good. Nice, Nid. Oh, I missed! I fucking missed, man. I missed. Oh well. Bum bum bum. Valleyguard 07, 0 assists. Woo! The black screen. There's nothing here, man. I'm not looking at anything. What? This thing? Poor bastard. Second channel, because I don't want to have stuff like this on my main channel. That's the main reason, at least. There's a few reasons. Yeah, I don't know what to do. What am I gonna do? It's only 1:30 a.m. I've done it, man. I've done all the streaming. I did... SMS, got a ridiculous PB, did Minecraft, died, played some League or whatever. I've done stuff. All the streaming is done, right? I have an idea. Thank you. Wonder how long this would take to install. Out of sight and out of mind. Snowblind. Out of sight and out of mind. Snowblind, out of sight and out of mind. What the fuck, dude? It won't show up. I can't get it to show up on the screen. I'm sorry, guys. I can't get it to show up on the screen. Let's play some StarCraft. Fuck it. While that downloads. It says it'll take 45 minutes to download. of sight and out of mind. Snowblind. Out of sight and out of mind. Ask her to sleep. I just want to play StarCraft. It won't let me play StarCraft. There you go. Play. Okay, here we go. We are back. Oh, yes. I'm having a good day. And then my music crashed. Never mind. I'm still having a good day. Just gotta change the title. So, I could right now, if I wanted to, I could get a free month of Turbo and then give it away on stream. You guys want me to do that? I just forgot about that. Yeah, let's do it. Let's friggin' do it. It's got menu. Look out. Automatically sign me in. Yeah, how do I do this? Yeah, man, I'm gonna win. Shit. No, go back. Go back. Fuck. I'm gonna win Turbo on StarCraft. Should put that in my title. Fudge! It has to install it? Oh my god. How much? Okay, 63 MBs. Dude, I love how you can play StarCraft 2 with only downloading 65 megabytes. That is one of the most amazing things Blizzard's done. Like, streaming video games, like, fucking amazing. Oh, that has to take some serious engineering.
Self, has it been worth it all? In another life, in another life. Have you found what you've been searching for?
Wait, maybe that's just initializing. I don't know if I can play that yet. Wait, let me see here. Oh yeah, it's just, wait, let me see. Let's see how much I actually have to download. Probably like a gig to be able to play it. We'll see. The best race is Protoss, by far.
I guess you're in a different way.
Wow, dude, this is taking forever. I gotta download the public test realm. The PTR. Come on.
Searching for. Ask yourself, has it been worth it all? Another life, in another life. Have you found what you've been searching
There we go. It looks like, it's not telling me how much I need to do, but it'll probably be like a few more minutes before I can play video games. Play the video games. In the meantime, I can try to figure out why I have no space on my SSD. I think it's my Adobe Premiere sucking up a bunch of extra because it puts all of my temporary video files for Tushy Talk stuff. Where is all of it? It's in here somewhere. Common, probably. Yep, there it is. Media cache files. Wow, that is a lot of cache files. So much cache. Delete those. There we go, 22 gigs, nice. Wow, no one said anything since Doctor said that like 10 minutes ago. Holy shit. Based. I need water. Go get that water. Look at that minute. So close. So close. Starting. Did it help? Yes. Okay, so just bear with me. This might be really slow at first because it's still downloading stuff as it goes. That is a shitty looking graphic setting. Yeah. You're downloading stuff. Touché! Or should I just make it cloaked you? Should I make it cloaked you because. Twitch is hungry? Oh, it's eating messages? Damn. Can I choose a different frickin' portrait, please? Yeah. See if I know any of these maps. Dear God, I don't know any of these maps. Okay. No, I don't know. I've never seen that. Looks pretty normal. Oh no, okay. Merry-go-round? Are you serious? That looks like hell. I don't want to do that one. Oh, these are all... Okay, I see. That one also looks like hell. What's this? No thank you. And this one... Oh God. Alright, well, we'll just go with this. I don't know any of those maps. I've never played any of them. They've completely sifted out the whole map pool into something new. Yes! Finally. Hey, Necro. Cool. Searching the 1v1s. Yeah! Probably shouldn't have vetoed some maps. No, I think I can still get those maps even if I veto them. I just won't try to match me with them first, so. Cool. This is cool. This is very cool. Went offline?